says no bailouts until CEO bonuses are cut.
It is irresponsible. In the face of 50 million Americans without health care, with working Americans in every one of our states going bankrupt, what we need to do today is lay out a plan on how we can create affordable, accessible health care for every single American.
Thank you.